Although I am 50 and my childbearing years are far behind me, done having kids, I do get this question a lot. If I were to have kids, would I be able to transmit HIV to them? The answer is no. So I'm undetectable. So women who are HIV positive and undetectable cannot transmit the virus to their children. It's just a matter of taking a pill a day to get the virus to an undetectable level, and the risk of transmission is virtually zero.